Yes, unfortunately, nothing has changed. I recall that even the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Mr. Femi Badiakinyele, went to Ghana and was assured by his colleagues that everything would be resolved. Unfortunately, nothing has happened. And also involved there, which you didn't say, not just the Minister of Foreign Affairs, Ministers of Interior, as well as Trade and Investment, have also been involved with their counterparts in Ghana. Now, what has happened is the delegation are in Nigeria to tell the government that they want to return. And 753 actually signed a document that says they want to be evacuated back to Nigeria. So with this request from them, what is going on now is that the three ministers involved will be having some engagements with them to see what actually should be the next step. Now, you've said you want to come to your country. So there should be no problem about that. They are Nigerians, and we're proud of them, and we're glad to return them home. But they must return to something meaningful. Like one of them said to me when they came to Midcom office, a lot of them have been there for over 25 years. So just uprooting yourselves for not committing any crime. The only crime they committed is that they're very good at their trade. They're very good at their job. So these three ministers have received the letter, the request from the Nigerian traders in Ghana. And I'm sure this week we'll hear from the three ministers involved. And of course, the president has been on the top of this particular situation, also has engaged his counterpart in Ghana several times. I want to ask the traders that, as your guest there said, elections are coming. You know there's something political to it. Let's face it, the president of Ghana would not want to go against his own citizens. And majority of the traders, the Ghanaian traders, have said we don't want them. So after the elections, maybe he will not open, but they said then they will close again. So they can't be pawns in a game of chess in Ghana. So I'm sure this week, hopefully, the three ministers will be looking through the request of the Nigerians in Ghana on what next steps to take to get them back home. And like I said, you know, it's not just that, bam, get a plane and come back. Some things have to be put in place, which is being looked into by the three ministries involved in this particular case.